This work was purchased in 1989 by Sir Arthur Gilbert, the founder of the Gilbert Foundation. Of course, at the time, he had no knowledge of its illegal origin. After all, the artifact was entrusted to the Victoria and Albert Museum for preservation. While it has been preserved in this museum for many years, research into its origins was requested by the Gilbert Foundation.